Oh no, I can't. I can't see them. Shoot. Okay. Donna.
Shoot it down. They're falling back. They know they can't be exposed against snipers. Hit one.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. I'm going in. Probably not the right thing.
The launching mortars don't stay in one place, Sergeant.
Shouldn't be doing this.
Reposition, but stay in cover, guys, or they'll spot you.
Oh, man.
Shouldn't move, Sergeant, but keep back. Shoot it down.
Aye.
Hit one.
Aye.
Darn.
Darn it. God damn it, man.
Shoot it down. Hit one.
I seem to, well, oh, what's that mean? Oi! Oh, come on! Ooh.
Mortar teams are down. Good work, Sergeant.
Hi.
Cheers, you too.
Finally.
Guys, you've got vehicles headed your way from the rear of the building.
Oh no.
Appears they haven't seen you. Go easy. Use the glass to stay concealed. Lay on the grass and hide your weapon. They're exiting the vehicles. You can avoid them if you're still. If you're looking for a gunfight, you'll get one. They're wearing armor. Aim for the head if you engage.
Whoa! Wait.
He's alerted.
I'm supposed to stay in the grass, maybe. Clear buildings. My, not sure, mate. Can I just go in the gung ho now, or no? Clear buildings. But I can't really see. I'm assuming I can go in. I guess I can go. Just run in now, I think. Meanwhile, that's twice.
Through the gate.
Copy. Find a way inside. We need to know if missiles are hidden in those structures.
On here. I've got to try and get in here, but I locked. Oh, darn it. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Could be guards in there. Gotta try and maybe get to the roof. There's a window or something. I can't punch it. Wait, what?
Careful, he's inside three others.
Wait, I can't. Why can't I?
Patience, Sergeant. Several cartel guards can see him. They may split up, stand by.
Clear building.
Put tear gas in the ventilation.
Pulling tear gas. Get ready, Cap.
Copy, I'm set.
Tear gas. No, wait. No. God damn it.
Put tear gas in the ventilation, no one.
Pulling tear gas. Get ready, Cap.
Copy, I'm set.
I got the right thing. Oh yeah, okay, I think I got
death from above. Who's leaking? Heads up, asshole. Warehouse is clear.
That container's inside. Check in and inspect the warehouse for any Sun Hassan's missiles.
What? Oh, there might be another one left still. Somewhere, unless... Well, what's that mean?
See what's inside the container, Sergeant.
Oh,
Report what you find when the container's been checked, Gaz.
No! Oh!
Deploying tear gas. Get ready, Cap.
Copy, I'm set.
They all come out anyway.
Guys, call him, fucker. Get from the bus. Heads up, asshole. Guys, falling, fucker.
Cool. Oh.
Heads up, asshole.
More. The rest be inside, or
warehouse is clear.
That container's inside. Check it and inspect the warehouse for any San Hassan's missiles.
Ah, low ammo. Make sure.
What's inside the container, Sergeant?
I think the coast is clear, maybe.
Guys, open up that container and see if we found our missiles.
Oh, no.
Holy hell. This is definitely a cocktail outpost.
I'm being shot.
What do you see?
Metric shit ton of drugs.
Warehouse is full of firearms. Pills.
Sounds in deep with the cartel, but this isn't a drug house. If those missiles are here, we need to find them.
Guys, be advised. You got armor patrols moving in from the other building. Appears there's five of them. Suggest using your heartbeat sensor and taking headshots with your suppressed sniper rifle. Watch the doors, Gaz.
Right, that. Oh, no. Wait. No. That, yeah.
He's alerted.
Oh, crap.
One down.
Oh!
The Nature!
That's two.
Get up! Oh! Shit.
Five.
Bears, you can do math, sir.
Getting cheeky, are you?
Nah, it's taking the piss, Captain.
Got to laugh while we still can.
Stay on point, boys.
Yes, Mom.
Don't mum me. Remember, I can still...
All dead from rapid onset of holes in the head.
I want to know if it's clear of missiles. Check the next building.
Same drill, guys. You can breach in, use the skylights, or deploy tear gas into the ventilation and watch them run for it.
Clear buildings. Oh.
Well, you got breaches for the doors if you need them, Sergeant.
Try to get on the roof again. The tear gas.
The skylights to give you the upper hand.
Literally.
Okay. Oh, wait. Well, they inside. It's inside, I guess. No more down here. See if I can see any one from the skylight.
de mierda.
No, I'm dead. Well, have I even got any? I don't think I have any more. Two, I guess. Oh, hell. Nice cover.
Hatchery building's clear. No containers big enough for a missile.
Not sure if that's good news or bad news.
Poke around and see what else you can find.
Rog, on it. What the fuck? This place stinks to high heaven. Found something.
What is it?
A rendering with schematics. More to this place than we thought. There's tunnels under the lighthouse.
Well, let's circle up and head for the lighthouse then. Meet me outside.
Copy that. Hello.
Meet place. The hill. Eliminate guards. I didn't see any guards. Oh, this more sniping. Where are you? Where are you, man? More sniping. Well, I...
I'm lined up.
1.5 notches. Aim for the head. Are you trying to get us killed?
What?
Stay sharp. We can't let them reach the bodies of the other patrol.
I got him, didn't I? Single guy there.
It's only him. Two notches. Aim for the head. Distance call out and lead your target if they are moving. It's just him. Two notches. Aim for the head.
Okay.
That's a fatality.
Los Alamos cartel siren.
Oh, Jesus. Gonna be a...
It's only him. Two notches.
Get lamppost in the... It's in the rail a bit.
Two notches. Seriously, Carl, have you had your eyes checked recently? He's inside of two others. Can you shift your position to take out two in one shot?
Because it worked out so well for me. Before... I'm just a little... Maybe...
Position.
Two notches. Aim for the head. Two notches.
Oh, damn it.
Sir, they're returning fire.
Well, stay calm, hold position. It's ineffective, they don't see us. Guys, we've got movement on the road down there.
Oh no. Oh.
They're stopping and exiting the vehicle. Hide your gun, guys.
Captain, these guys aren't cartel.
That's what you call doing this.
Affirm. Guys, they speak in Arabic?
Check.
HQ, those are Hassan's men. We found the right address.
Uh-oh. Oh, not this again. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Owen. Hey, I'm Ismail. Nafi Shin Khabir Anu.
Oh, crap. Nerve wracking. Do I need to take these guys out, though, to move forward?
had you home.
Oh crap. I guess I well. Ooh. I don't know. I think I should take them out, but I. Maybe not. Okay, let's just make a runner. I'm getting away from those guys. I need to start getting those buildings.
Hassan's men. If Hassan's got soldiers here, then something's going down.
I'm guessing I should go on the roof again.
There's several outbuildings around the lighthouse. Get up there and check them.
Oh, okay. Probably don't have any, yeah. If I can find some tear gas somewhere. No, I should probably dead there.
Death from above.
There we go. Oi. God.
Garage clear.
Search it.
Ay, ay, ay. There we go. Luckily, he was the only one left. Take a guess. Okay, wait. Am I clear? Clear the building.
I got something. Cases and crates. All Russian.
What's in them?
They're empty. Recently unpacked.
Russia's aligned with Iran.
They may be helping us out directly.
This is getting bigger, John.
Buildings across the way are still locked down. Let's clear them and find the entrance to those tunnels.
Rog, on it.
Okay. Still need to clear the building. I need to get out though. Getting there now. Probably again the roof if I can get up there. I've got some tear gas now, so. Ooh. On here? No. Oh. Maybe I'm not getting on the roof. Yeah. Yeah. Don't think I'm getting on the roof. Okay, I go through the front door. Oh. I think there was somewhere here. Oh God. Oh, and the slot. Oh, locked as well. Damn it. Front door's locked. No.
See lots of options to get inside, Sergeant. Let me know if you need assistance.
Tell me.
Explosive breach. Pick them all through the skylights and tear gas through the vents to flush them out.
Roger that. Working on it.
But how do I get on the... I can't get on the roof. Unless can I climb the pipe? No. No. did it get on the roof? God damn it. Oh, maybe, Oh, okay. There we go.
Clear those buildings, Sergeant.
To guess. There's still three of them.
Use your heartbeat sensor. Check if the building's clear.
Sky's falling.
Yeah. There is what I'm going for. Whoa! Still a couple more.
Down.
Another one somewhere.
Down.
What's going on? Oh, damn it. To do it all again. Okay. Get the right. No. Take it.
Pot on the roof, cover me.
Oh. No, sorry. Ooh. Okay.
Pot on the roof, cover me.
Any more?
This guy's falling.
Come on. Oh, low ammo. Shoot. Hi. I go down, get them. One, I don't know. Still one, maybe. No. Probably. I should probably go down, get... Go down here, get some... No. Get some... Okay. Of course, need to get on the roof again, or... Well, the door's open now, so... Oh, wait. Oh, there might be one then. still be one. Whoa!
Interior clear. Smuggler's paradise in here.
Yeah.
What's in there?
Enemy KIA and enough parcels of God knows what. Definitely drug related.
Missiles?
Negative. Looks like they're living quarters as well.
Hold there, guys. I'm coming to you. We need to find an entrance to those tunnels.
May have found something there, Captain. Give us a hand, yeah?
I'll push you, Paul.
Yep.
I think we found a passage.
Good work.
Look at this. Jackpot.
Be advised, multiple boats approaching my position.
Need help?
Could be fishermen. Stay on mission.
Or me.
I think maybe I'll end this one here, so, yeah, if anyone happened to enjoy the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well.
Calm down, Sergeant.
Also, if you did enjoy, be sure to click that notification bell to get notified of any more uploads or streams.
Rob Carl, take it down.
Maybe follow me on Twitter to get more links to these streams and videos if Twitter's your preferred social medias, perhaps. Also, leave us a comment. Some constructive criticism, perhaps, or what you thought of the gameplay or the game itself. And, yeah, maybe check out the playlist down in the description to if you missed any previous Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 streams or videos. And yeah, do all the things, like, subscribe, share the stream out, comment, all that would help me out a lot. Would help YouTube with the algorithm to push out my streams and videos. And yeah. Would help me out, get some views on my channel, get some traction on the YouTubes and all that good stuff would be awesome. So yeah. So with all that said, later though.